still working on this. So I want to show that this is one video source. I'm going to switch in between two different sources of video. One's going to be from the Parallax chip, propeller chip, this one, and I'm going to switch it with this, and then there's the camera. So, there is that the game. It's going to switch. And then, switch back. And then it's just doing this in code. I'll probably explain this more later. It's not all finished. Okay.